illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft hotline, 0845 603 4567.
Tom Green ever done anything for you? Unless he's come to your house and thrown corn at your parents, probably not. Tom wants to, though, because he really likes the people who watch his show.
Have a couple of sluts right here, actually.
He put out a tape which promises not only the most outrageous moments from the Tom Green Show, but your very own copy of Tom's music video, The Bum Bum Song. You'll be amazed at how your eyes and ears will pick up the signals, send them to your brain. Your brain will process this information, read it as hilarious, pump it back down your cerebral cortex, and you'll say, ha-ha. Get the best of MTV's The Tom Green Show today on home video.
Warning, the following show features stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals. Accordingly, MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any stunt or activity performed on this show.
Ready, aim, fire.
That was a bad idea.
It was a secret government program known as Project Destiny.
We're building a weapon that could generate targeted seismic events.
Designed to use earthquakes to attack our enemies.
I'm getting a seismic reading.
It was a perfect, untraceable weapon.
Destiny is a go.
Until something went wrong.
That's an electrical superstorm.
Popping up all over the world.
I'll put this as simply as I can. Everybody on Earth is dead in a year.
The core of the Earth has stopped spinning. The spinning core protects us from cosmic radiation.
Without it, radiation will create superstorms. Microwaves will literally cook our planet. How could this have happened?
It was Project Destiny. We killed the planet.
So, how do we fix it?
We can't. The core is the size of Mars. You're talking about jump-starting a planet.
What if we could?
We're here about your legendary ship.
What would it take to get it in 3 months?
$50 billion.
You take a check?
We need you to control the flow of information.
You want me to hack the planet? I'm gonna need Star Trek tapes and Hot Pockets.
You are good. Is there anything you can't do?
Not that I'm aware of.
You're trying to save the world.
It's impossible. I came here to save my wife and children.
I just hope I'm brave enough to save three.
I can't wait to get... ...war with 1,000 megatons of nuclear weapons. Then we outrun the biggest shockwave in history.
Hot damn.
San Francisco is in...
Ancient legends tell of a place called the Cradle of Life. It is the source of all life and also of death. There lies a power that no man should ever hold.
Someone is after this ancient artifact. What we don't know is why. That terrifies us.
Pandora's box.
Do you mean the Greek myth?
That's the Sunday school version. It's a weapon more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Her Majesty formally requests that you find and recover this box before it's too late.
Oh. Well, now that I have Her Majesty's permission.
So this rock is the map to Pandora's box.
And just think you could take it now.
Oh, Croft. Do you really think I would do that to you?
Stay tuned for a special presentation after the movie.
Paramount is pleased to bring you our feature presentation.